For the last week, I've been giving you the Autism Recovery Masterclass, which is a series of four videos released every couple of days that are giving you the four stages to naturally recover from the symptoms of autism. And that means healing the gut, natural and safe heavy metal detoxification, and clearing the co-infections like mold and Lyme and strep, which are really, really common in our kids and commonly are missed in most recovery processes. And we want to allow our kids to be able to, you know, to share their gifts and their brilliance with the world, because we know that they're brilliant. And autism is not a mental illness. It is a biological one. And the issues of anxiousness or inability to speak, nonverbal, the ability to focus and sit in a classroom or be able to sleep at night or stay calm, all of those are caused by inflammation. The problems are caused by inflammation and toxins in the system. And so when we can calm all of those down, our kids can be who they were meant to be. And that is the most important part. And then the fourth stage being brain support and repair, so we can help to kind of reconnect parts of the brain that were miswired during all of the development period of time when they were a child and younger, and or maybe they're young now and you're new to the process, and so it's a better time now than ever. But this is also for people who have been on the recovery process for a long time and not gotten the results that they need. And that's because commonly a lot of these pieces are missed. So if you've missed any of that, it's naturallyrecoveringautism.com/masterclass. But I'm here to share with you right now that one of the first pieces in autism recovery that parents have the hardest time with is switching the diet. Your child might be addicted to foods like gluten and casein, which are the proteins in wheat and dairy products. And that's because those two products contain, they create opiates in the system. And that literally means opiates, like the opiate drug. And so you might notice that your child is craving them, like literally just that's all they want to eat. And so this is a slow and steady process, but we've got to remove those foods from their diet. And we also need to remove the processed carbohydrates from their diet, because the processed carbohydrates will turn to sugar in the body. And those sugars are going to feed the bad bacteria in their gut, things like candida that bore holes into the lining of the gut and allow undigested foods into the bloodstream. And the immune system sees these undigested foods come in and does its job to fight foreign agents. All of a sudden, your child becomes more and more allergic to different foods. They have more sensitivities. Their stomach hurts when they eat. They're sick all the time. And because the gut controls the brain and makes up 80% of the immune system, we've got to start with the gut. And the diet changes are the first piece. There's more to it, and there are some great natural supplements that can be assisting this. But one of the biggest things challenges that most parents tell me about is how hard it is to switch their diet, their child's diet, from what they've been eating and what they're addicted to kind of clearing some of those foods out and starting them on the healthier foods and knowing what the healthier foods are. So I'm going to be doing a live webinar this Saturday, March 28th, and you can register for that with the link below, naturallyrecoveringautism.com/picky eater, because I want to be able to give you some tools and tips to get started on this journey. I want to help you build the confidence in yourself, for one, to show yourself you can do this, because I know it can be scary. I know it can be intimidating. I know that there's a lot of self-doubt with a lot of parents who might think, I don't know if I can do this. Or if you do feel like, yeah, I can do this, but how do I do it? Then that's what you want to know too, what the tools are. So please join me. The webinar is going to be free, and it's again Saturday, March 28th. And I'm hoping that you can make it, and you can please share this video with anybody else, and the link to the registration as well, for anybody you know who would be interested in this information. It's quite valuable. So for both pieces, one is the masterclass that's still going on now until March 30th. The videos will still be available. Again, the link to that is naturallyrecoveringautism.com/masterclass. And then the link to the live webinar I'll be doing on March 28th is naturallyrecoveringautism.com/picky eater. So I hope these things are helpful for you. I want to support you on this journey, and I really, really want to see your child get better, because I know that they can, and I hope you still believe that they can. And I watched my own son, all of his symptoms of autism went away after I was told to drug him and there would be nothing else we could do for him. And this is all based on my own research, well over a decade of research, personal knowledge and experience. And now I've shared this with hundreds of parents worldwide who are getting results with their children. Everybody's level of recovery, meaning their symptoms being reduced or removed, is different. The children who were nonverbal are speaking. Children who couldn't sleep through the night are sleeping through the night. And when you sleep, you heal. And that's also when mom and dad can sleep, if you're sleeping, right? If your child's sleeping. And their ability to focus and learn in a classroom, because it's not that they're not intelligent, they're brilliant. But when you can't focus, how do you learn? And so we're helping these children focus and be able to learn again. We're getting rid of these infections in their body. We're helping them to feel good. We're helping them to have energy and to stay calm, because sometimes they get reactive and they go into tantrums and aggression even, but that's because their brain is inflamed and has this toxic overload on it. So we're gonna work to calm all of those things down and let them share their brilliance with the world and be who they are, and help you as their parent to give the support that you need. And that's what I'm here for, to support you. And the very first step of this will be converting over with the diet, and which also helps calm the sensory overload issues. So we'll give you some tips around that as well. So again, please join me this Saturday, March 28th for the webinar on picky eating and sensory overload calming. And also, if you missed any of the masterclass, again, the links are below this video. Please, please share them with anybody you know who would be interested. And I'm looking forward to helping you. And I really, really want to see your child get better, because I know that they can. And I hope you still believe that they can too. I'm here to support you, and I look forward to seeing you there.